If you like to sing or know of someone who would enjoy singing with such a group as the Twin Cities Youth Chorale, we would love to have you. Auditions and voice checks are going to be held on May 8th and 9th at Advent Lutheran from 4:30 to 6:30. You can sign up for an audition and get more information at tcyouthchorale.org.
We come together to sing. We come together to dance. We come together to create and play and celebrate the day. To spirit and mind enhance. We come together to sing. We come together to dance. We come together to create and play and celebrate the day. To spirit and mind enhance. We come together to sing. We come together to sing. We come together to dance. We come together to dance. We come together to create. We come together to create the day. To celebrate and mind enhance. Together to sing, we come together to dance, we come together to dance, we come together to create, we come together to create the day, to celebrate and dine.
Hi, I'm Ann Williams, and this is the Twin Cities Youth Chorale. Shelley and Abby, accompanist, and I are excited to share our music with you today. Twin Cities Youth Chorale is an auditioned youth chorus located in the northwest suburbs. We rehearse weekly at Advent Lutheran in Maple Grove from September to May. Twin Cities Youth Chorale enjoys exploring many different styles of music. In this broadcast, we will be presenting rounds, pieces in Latin, pieces by Minnesota composers, opera, and Broadway. You just heard TCYC perform a piece that was both in unison and harmony. It was a round called We've Come Together to Sing by Avon Gillespie. We're going to perform another round for you called Now I Walk in Beauty by Greg Smith.
Hi, I'm Caroline. Here in Minnesota, we are so fortunate to have wonderful composers amongst us. Our next two pieces are by Minnesota composers Stephen Paulus and Steve Reister. Our first piece is by Steve Reister, and it is called Mary Mary. It is based on an African-American spiritual of the same name. Our second piece is entitled In Part by Stephen Paulus. It talks about life and sharing your gifts between each other.
Mary, Mary, what you gonna name that? that holy baby.
Mary, Mary, what you gonna name that baby? What you gonna call that holy baby? Kings of the world, we need someone to rule us. Why don't you call him Lord? Let's all call him Lord. Mary, Mary, what you gonna name that baby? What you gonna
Hello, I'm Elena. Our next piece is in liturgical Latin. It is called Exultate Justi in Domino by Farrell Smith. It is based on Psalm 33. Here's a translation. Rejoice in the Lord, O ye just. The upright give praise. Give praise to the Lord on the harp. Sing to him with the psaltery, the instrument of 10 strings. Sing to him a new song. Sing well unto him with a loud noise.
Our next piece is a selection from a larger work that we performed last fall called the Fore Requiem. It is the last of the seven movements, and it is called In Paradisum. This piece will also be performed in liturgical Latin. Here's the translation. God's holy angels lead you to paradise. May your saints in their glory receive you at your journey's end, guiding your footsteps into the holy city, Jerusalem. May you forevermore rest in peace.
Hello, my name is Polina. The next pieces we are going to perform tell stories. Our next piece is called Winter's on the Wing. It is from a Broadway musical, The Secret Garden, which is based on a children's book with the same name by Frances Hanson Burnett. In the musical, a young man sings about saying goodbye to winter and hello to spring.
Winter's on the Wing is a song for our Broadway musical. Another musical storytelling form is opera. We are now going to perform a piece called Evening Prayer from the opera Hansel and Gretel. At this point in the story, Hansel and Gretel are lost in the woods. It is nightfall, and both are very tired and scared. The song is sung by Hansel and Gretel, asking for protections of 14 angels to watch over them while they sleep.
Angels watch to keep.
next piece is from the opera Il Trovatore by Giuseppe Verdi. This piece is called The Anvil Chorus, and it celebrates the roving lives of gypsies. In the background, you will hear a gypsy busily working with a hammer. What you will actually be hearing is Keeley hitting a brick drum with a ball-peen hammer.
If you like to sing or know of someone who would enjoy singing with such a group as the Twin Cities Youth Chorale, we would love to have you. Auditions and voice checks are going to be held on May 8th and 9th at Advent Lutheran from 4:30 to 6:30. You can sign up for an audition and get more information at tcyouthchorale.org. Thank you for watching.